the more you slow it down, the more painful and, of course, disgusting it looks. Filmed at 1,000 frames per second, you can actually see the amount of time it takes for the pain to travel from nerves in Thomas's tongue to his brain. And that would be roughly 90 milliseconds. No, Matt, this is gross.
Man.
Now, we know what you're thinking. We will never, ever get this image out of our mind. We feel your pain.